All right, so tell me again, that goes...
rosemary and thyme and a leek leaf.
Yeah.
And we wrap it up and we make it into a bouquet, and it goes over into the French onion soup.
And that, and that's for the French onion soup?
Yes, sir.
Fabulous. Wow, that's really cool. That's what makes it taste so different.
That's what gives it a unique flavor.